I just saw a copy of the school newspaper in which a student used the word retarded to refer to our cafeteria lunch policy. The word retarded does not belong in our school! Who is in charge of the school paper? Because I'm about to break their f***ing legs!
He's in charge of the school paper. You gonna break his legs, PC Principal? Oh, PC Principal, how are you today?
What are you doing in the faculty bathroom?
You know, I think you and I got off on the wrong foot the other day. By all means, please keep your dick out. You see, I'm not going to accept 4 days of detention, and you're going to apologize publicly for being so strict to me and my friends at SKU.
What the f*** are you talking about?
It's just a request, that's all. See you around. Oh, you seem to have dropped something, PC Principal. What's this? Why, this is a little boy's underwear. Why, this is Butter's underwear.
What?
PC Principal, you have Butter's underwear, and now... Oh my gosh, it's got your DNA all over it. This certainly doesn't look good for you. I don't need to tell anyone about this. No, I think we have an understanding. Capiche?
What did you just say?
You mean about keeping your dick out?
Capiche? You're associating Italian-Americans to intimidation tactics? You better watch your microaggressions, bro.
Okay, look, you don't want to end up like the spokesman for Subway, do you?
Did you just use a term that excludes women from an occupation?
Okay, let's back up.
Ah! Did you just say spokesman instead of spokesperson when women are just as capable of selling sandwiches as anyone? Are you purposely trying to use words that assert your male privilege?
No, I'm sorry. I was just trying to frame you for raping Butters.
Do you think Italian-Americans and women are less important?
Oh, God.
You dare to use words that alienate two communities of people who have to deal with verbal biases like yours on a daily basis?
So these guys made fun of your weight and made you feel ashamed?
Yes, I was just trying to do my job as a food critic, and they all ganged up on me and said I was fat.
All right, why don't you take me back to what happened?
I was in the locker room. I was in my underwear, and these kids walked by. Then I looked in the mirror, and I thought I looked kind of ripped, and so I asked one of the kids if he would take a picture of me, and he did. And I looked at the picture, and I looked pretty ripped. So later at home, I put the picture up on my Yelp account, and I typed in, "Don't I look ripped?" And I thought people would be stoked on me. And this morning, I saw the comments on Twitter, and some people called me names and said I wasn't ripped, and they said I was fat, and I didn't have muscles. The internet made fun of me, and...
Well, Eric, maybe you shouldn't have put a picture of you in your underwear up on social media.
Hey! You got a fucking problem, Mackie?
No, PC Principal.
Because body shaming is fucking serious, and I'm not gonna allow that shit in my school! Nobody should have to feel that kind of shame.